أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم today inshallah by the grace of Allah we shall be doing the sixth ruku of surah az-zukhruf أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم and when the son of Maryam alayhi salam was cited as an example your people raised a clamor at it saying are our gods better as he they have cited this example to you only in the spirit of dispute the fact is that they are a quarrelsome people the son of Maryam was no more than a servant whom he favored and made an example of our power for the children of Israel If we please, we can create angels from you to succeed you in the earth. And he is in fact a sign of the hour. Therefore, do not have any doubt about it and follow me. This is the straight way. Let not Shaitan hinder you from this. He is your open enemy. And when Isa alayhi salam had come with clear signs, he had said, I have brought wisdom to you and have come to make plain to you the reality of those things in which you differ. So fear Allah and follow me. The fact is that Allah is my Lord and your Lord too. Worship him alone. This is the straight way. But in spite of his clear teachings, the sects disagreed among themselves. So woe to those who committed evil from the punishment of a painful day. Do these people now only await the hour of resurrection, that it should come upon them suddenly while they are unaware? When the day comes, all friends shall become enemies of one another, except the righteous. Wa akhir da'wana, and alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.